What's up, dudes?
And we are back here on some more Minecraft Dungeons. If you guys watched the first episode, we just started the game, but check this out. Before we show you more awesome stuff, guys, check this out. Let's go to the map. How do we get to the map? Press down. All right, so basically we completed the whole game and now we're in the next difficulty. Watch this. So here is, this is where we started, right? We started here.
Yeah.
We completed the whole game. Then we got on to now adventure, and then we can get onto apocalypse if we complete the adventure.
Yeah.
That's going to be sick. But if you guys look at the map.
Wait. Show them. They didn't see the other world. Remember?
Oh, yeah. We got another realm. It's a realm. Yeah, it's not a world. It's a realm. Look at this, guys. This is still unlocked. This is still locked. Look, I want that coming. Look at this.
Imagine, you know.
Creeping winter.
This is going to be the freezing
That's
set
gonna
stuff.
That's going to be so cool.
Do you remember what I said? Really want the freezing
and
set
And then we got
stuff.
This island here.
Let's see what stuff we could get.
That is so cool. No, don't spoil it. I don't want to spoil it. Yo, all right, so what we're going to do today, guys, is we'll probably do like one of these levels that we haven't done or shown you just yet. We've done these, but these are going to be a new difficulty. Before we do that, should we show them what our sets are?
Yeah.
I got Thor's hammer. Guys, look at that. The Stormlander. Look how cool that looks.
That's
check this
so
out.
Cool.
Look how sick this is, guys. It's so cool. Literally, that is Thor's hammer. Now, check Minnie's ones out, man. He's got
the soul knife.
Okay. Check this out. It says it does, yeah.
It says 312.
But with everything he's got in there with bonuses, it does nine. Look at that!
Let me show them his crossbow.
Oh, yeah, his crossbow. It's insane. It explodes every time.
And it pulls more people.
Look how big my arrows are, though. My arrows are like bigger than people.
Imagine the growing ones.
Oh, no, but it can't because it explodes on people straight away. All right, we'll actually unlock this as well. If you guys remember from the last one, we didn't have this unlocked. Basically, what this is it's artifacts we find, right?
Yeah.
When we find artifacts, we're going to put them all in here. Now, when it's all done,
some cube thing.
We get to go to the...
we don't actually know.
I think we get to go to the... Yeah, let's see, sir. Oh, we got three.
Ruins.
So now we have three altogether. We need to get another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Another 7 more runes, right? And should we show them the portal?
Oh, yeah.
I think that's what's going to unlock.
I bet you've got to complete every level on apocalypse mode and you're unlocked.
Yeah. That's
maybe, and then the final battle might be a wither.
Yeah, no, the ender dragon.
Do you know what a wither is?
No, what's a wither? I thought ender dragon was the blast boss in Minecraft. It's the Ender Dragon.
Do you know? No, the Wither is like one of the most deadliest.
But it's the Ender Dragon, bro. The Ender Dragon is the boss. There it is, guys. Look at that. The portal to the world called again?
The Neverworld.
The Neverworld. I can't wait to go into the Neverworld.
That's probably when it never sets.
That's gonna be lit.
The gravity stuff.
Yo, that's gonna be so cool. All right, guys. So let's. Oh, we don't even need to go back. No, we can just do this. We've got this one. High blocks halls. Oh, I remember this one. This one's a little bit more stronger than what we are.
Oh no, the cyclopses are so annoying.
We're trying it. For this video, we're gonna try it.
Yeah.
This is in the castle. These guys here, my dudes, check this out. These guys here? Oh my. These are fully armored out shields with maces. It's crazy. Look how many of them are down there.
I can friend them.
Oh, you can friend them?
And it does like more than 237 damage.
Yeah, yeah. Friend, that's what you want to do. Wait till they get closer to you and friend them.
Don't friend no one else.
Only the big boys.
Yeah.
Because they're the ones that are going out. And the good thing about it, he's got this thing that friends them, and then once they do all their damage to everyone else, they die.
Yeah.
They don't even come back and try to hit us. They literally just die.
Say cool as well. Say if there's only 3 enemies left and it's like near the end of the level.
Boom.
And then they're going to help. And then they're just going to die.
Look how cool this is, guys.
High Block Castle. The halls are crawling with soldiers and sorcerers, so keep your blade at the ready and your wits about you.
Your blade?
Your blade.
The soul knife.
I've got a hammer.
I got a hammer. Get your blade ready. I have a hammer.
You have got a blade, look.
Yeah.
Yo.
That's a knife as well.
That's not a knife, that's a sword.
A sword.
That shouldn't even be a knife, that's a sword. We got freezing sets as well on. So basically, when they get close to us, guys, they're going to freeze up.
I don't see how much damage it does.
Yo. Are you destroying them?
They get weaker. Oh my god, the different enemies.
Yeah.
They get weaker.
Well, you're...
Oh.
Oh, Brendan. Whoa, I'm nearly dead. Imagine he's dead. I didn't even die. Whoa. The crossbows are insane. Wow, yeah, this is right. This is
the bone arrow people are so
insane. The bone arrow people are insane. Everyone else is not that bad. Yeah, everyone else is not that bad. It's just them arrows, man. Them arrows are crazy. You need food. Yeah, you need some food. Oh, we don't drop food when we heal now.
I do.
Oh, yeah. That's good. All right, that's good. I'm gonna sit.
Oh, wait. Let me try my blown up thing.
Oh, yeah.
Let's try it.
Do it. Ah! Yes.
Scatter crossbow. That's the one you have.
Yo. Hey. Yo, we're doing good. Even though it's a little bit, get it.
I might have to when mine is gonna be.
Yeah.
I'm gonna test
that. That's gonna be. Oh no, it's gonna. That's the way we gotta go. So guys, basically we try and explore. So we have to go this way. We'll go the opposite way so we can. This will look up when we get in here. Oh no. Oh, you was on the test there, wasn't you? Sorry. You have like 14 seconds for your strength potion before it runs out. Let's see how much damage you do.
Go on. It got weaker.
No, do you know why? Because these enemies are stronger. They got more armor now.
Wait,
friend. Yeah, look, guys.
201 damage.
We'll make them do all the dirty work. Yeah. Oh, man. Someone over there is shooting me with it.
Oh.
Someone over there is shooting me with arrows, man.
There's arrows there.
Yeah, I need arrows. I'm the arrow master. Yeah.
Do you know when you do it?
Your weapon.
It makes the musical thing as well.
I know. You can hear ding, ding, ding. It's so sick.
I caught the other one on you, Daniel. Wait, friends.
Yay, we're up.
You're about to kill
me. This is the way we're meant to go, though, you know? Wait, we see.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, that is the only way, yeah.
Push them.
Take him down. Yay. Guys, if you haven't played Minecraft Dungeons yet, please test this game out. It's absolutely amazing.
It's insane.
It's insanely awesome. Trust me, it's so good. It's so good. I love this game. We love this game. Get out of here. Which is the way to go?
No. My knife is too strong.
Yeah. You've literally just got that set as well.
Yeah.
You literally just made it just now, guys. That's why we was like, no, we have to record this to show you guys how awesome it is. Like, literally. We was like, no way. He went from a soul set to like the super overpowered hitting set now. It's crazy. Boom, my fireworks doing the work right there.
The friends can just kill them.
Oh. Didn't see him there. We got some sick weapons. We have some.
I can kill these dudes easy.
I know.
Before it used to be so hard.
I told you.
I used to die like all the time.
That's what I said. I said, forget, yeah, the soul set, bro. This set,
it's
that's
too weak.
That, yeah. No, right, that's where we missed to go. We could go down here, we missed out half the dungeon. Get that food. You're gonna die. Damn,
boy. Sometimes I think I'm me for some reason.
I know. That's what happens sometimes. But you need to just look at a P1 and P2. That's what I do. Get that bread.
Oh, yeah.
You don't wanna die. Oh, you get the
apple sandwich.
We can actually go both ways. We'll come up here and go around.
An apple sandwich.
Nice. Whoa! That one arrow done like a lot of damage to me.
I know, it does dumb damage.
Yo, look at my hammer. My hammer literally clears up the place.
Mine is only like one for one person that's too strong.
Yo. It's still good though.
Your weapon is too strong.
No, your weapon is too. Could you imagine if my weapon was as strong as yours and done that thing? Like that.
Imagine if I had it.
Yeah.
One hit combo.
Yeah, because. No, is it one hit?
Yeah.
Oh! It's only one hit as well?
Yeah.
So if you had this.
My weapon got weaker. It only does 400 something now.
Yeah, don't you know why? Because the armor. They got armors on.
Oh, yeah, they have
armors on now. Because they're stronger enemies now.
I forgot about
that. But he's still strong. Compared to what he was doing before, he's still way strong.
Before, I used to do like 100 and something.
Come catch up, man. Why are you so slow?
Because you're the...
I have the shifty. Wait, what is it? Rick and Morty.
Swifty.
Oh, no. Yes. Good one.
Look, they just follow you. Why?
No, because then you got to go there and send them in there. Yo. I don't like them. Them ghosts are the worst. See that fire? See that blue fire, guys? Too much damage.
Help! 26.
I want to try my hit him up here. Can't get him.
Wait, there's some there.
Yeah. Blow him up. Use your arrow. Yeah, use your arrows. Just some big boy damage. That's what we need to do. When we see that, yeah? Literally, just get back, innit? Because them ghosts are way too strong. Hold on. Not going to happen. Look at that. Thor's hammer doing the work. Woo! We're lucky we got the freezing sets now, you know? I'm not even joking.
It makes it so much more easy.
Yeah. Look at that.
Our sets are way more powerful.
Way more powerful.
The key.
You got a key? Oh, there's a key.
Friends.
Bang, look at that. Guys, if you are playing this, let us know what your sets are that you have, your weapons and your armor and stuff, and what you like to play with. Let me just get the map up.
I know I should pull mine. If you mess with it, you're gonna die.
You got a key, put a key in there in case it drops.
Oh, where is it?
You got it on your...
It's dropped.
Oh, wait. I'll put it in there, just so it's in there.
Boom! Boom!
Let me go explore over here.
Next time, can I have that arrows? I literally only have like...
Oh yeah! I forgot about that!
I have low ammo thing.
Uh-oh.
Oh, watch, I'm gonna hit all of them.
Oh!
That was close.
Got it! Dude!
Should I use the soul knife to kill the sickle?
Eat some fruit. Guess the arrows there. Arrows and fruit. Nom 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 noms. Putting my fireworks on. I love my fireworks. Boom! My fireworks just knocked the ghost all the way down. That was lit!
That's too good.
That was lit! Oh my god, that was amazing. See? Look, because of our sets, it's making this actually pretty easy now. Before, we wouldn't be able to do this.
The fire ain't even that strong.
Nah. That's what I'm saying.
I need that 6 damage to
you. 2,600 damage with crit, bro. 2,600 this way.
I'm healing 6.
You're healing?
Imagine. Because what's it?
Wait, why are you healing?
I think my soul knife, when I kill someone, I heal 6 with health.
That's lit.
Wait, I'm going to try.
What, every time?
Yeah, I'm going to try.
Oh,
I need my arrows.
Do you want me to give you arrows? You can have my arrows. You can have my arrows. Let me have my bread, though.
Okay, yeah.
There you go. I got like 99 arrows. That shouldn't be too bad. Let me get my fireworks ready again.
Now.
Oh. Wait, what's your bow and arrows?
Fireworks!
Hey!
My bow and arrow basically always has fireworks on. Because it blows
them. Oh, he's got the bombs on. Yeah. Get them arrows there. I need to make sure I get you all the arrows now.
You can have them, because like, if you're running low as well.
Look at that, frozen. They can't even get near us to do damage.
Only sometimes, if there's loads of them.
No?
I didn't get hit once.
Yo, our weapons are OP, bruh!
They're just.
But we found a level harder when we first done it.
Yeah?
And this time, now we're weaker than the level and we're finding it easy.
No, that's with the Omega boss fight. Remember?
Oh, yeah. I reckon we're about to do it now, you know?
Yeah, we'll
just... Slow everything down. Let me get some of them arrows. Feed these guys. Look at that.
Friends.
Friend them, yeah. I really want that.
Do you remember when we done it and then I end up getting a stronger version when you want to?
I know. That always happens. That always happens.
Wait, let's see. Are we missing anywhere? The other person gets.
There's up there. Let's go up there. Ooh, yeah. Thor's hammer. That was like you. You wanted Thor's hammer. And then I get another one. Remember, I got another one. I got a second one as well.
That's
so dumb. I know. Instead of sharing it out, it literally just gives it all to one person. We need to look for other artifacts as well, you know?
Yeah.
The runes, I mean. We need to make sure we can... We still need... How many more runes? Seven runes we need to look for.
Yeah. About 8. That looks like a button.
Though. Yeah, I know. Search around.
Some of them look like buttons.
Like, you can get secret doors and stuff. That's how you find the runes, guys. The secret doors.
They could be pigs. Who knows?
Is there anyone else missed? Nothing around here. Just up on the left.
Check everything.
I like the map, but sometimes it really gets in the way. Oh, there's a spider.
Spider, you do not let anything live.
Get out of here. Zombies.
Hey, we need to level up.
Key. We got a key. Hey. I didn't see that. That was lucky to see a key.
Both of them dead.
Get out of here. Invisibility. Strength. There you go, one hit. That's how you do it, bro. One hit wonders. Hey! Oh, my strength ran out.
At least you can see Steve's head now.
I know. Oh, wait. Hold on.
The chef. Wait, let me friend them.
Yeah. I can hit him through walls. That's the best thing about this weapon. I can hit him through walls. Like, come on. Through walls.
Friends. Chef, they're all the friends.
I know. So sick. I used to the map of well. The map gets in the way.
Oh, you just got that.
I got a soul one, the one that you had.
Yeah.
Soul robe. I'm going to turn my set into a soul set after you lose your one.
Yeah, you should do that.
Yeah.
No,
I go to your set, you go to my set. Oh, wait, that's the way we got to go.
Do you remember that here, but... or something like that?
Yeah, there's a secret up here, yeah. To find this. Yeah, there it is.
Yeah.
Hey! Oh, it's locked.
So that was the other level.
We need to find that.
The next level. Do you remember? You start on the other side.
Yeah, but guess because you need to unlock it on this first bit up. There's still more around here. You have to make sure we look for all these treasures, bro. Can't be missing out treasures right now. Oh, look at that other side. How do we get on the other side of the wall? Ooh. Oh, I think that's actually it. Yeah, that is.
Yeah.
All right.
We got to destroy the buffet.
Yeah.
To be honest, we're the villains because we're destroying.
We're not the villains. We're in the
crash
castle.
The party.
We're the castle crashers.
We're messing up the party.
I know.
So we're evil.
Yeah.
Friend.
Yeah. Oh. Fireworks. Ooh.
Fireworks.
These guys are strong.
Fireworks.
These guys are enchanted.
Yeah, they're enchanted. Quit, I need my quits.
There you do.
Oh, I haven't even been using my fast.
Couldn't do no damage. Normally that would give us trouble. Ah! What away! That wasn't meant to happen. I was meant to throw it over the wall.
Get them. Do you need them?
I know, I got them.
You have loads.
Normally you have loads because you don't use them, but now because you've got a good bow and arrows that you can use it now.
Hold it up. Boom!
Ooh.
Nearly one hit.
Take them all out. I love these new sets we have. These new sets are so awesome.
Reach the throne room.
That's what I mean. You know what? This game, you get so much new stuff yet. You just have to just get over the old stuff. Like, literally.
And sometimes you'll miss it, and then next time you'll be like...
Because you just get good stuff anytime, yeah. Anyways. It doesn't even matter.
Dude.
Yeah, even my thing. Yeah, use that.
Oh! I just crazy someone, the ghost.
Take all these guys out. Oh! Didn't even see that. Behind me. Is he dead? Yeah, he is. Whoa! Look at that!
Oh my!
Don't worry, do it all that. I'm dead! Oh no! I'm so sorry!
Wait!
Yeah, oh, we got that! I forgot we had that! You're gonna die, you're gonna die as well. Clear them all! Clear them all! Clear them all! Now come get me! Oh!
The bow and arrow guy!
You know what? It's actually my fault. I run in there too much, man. I didn't realize.
Like me?
Yeah, well, I don't want you to.
Yeah, we have the soul set. I think, oh, I can go in there.
I know.
We have a strong set.
Stay back.
Made it just
the mistake, man. Mistake. These arrow guys are great. Don't go in there yet.
53.
That's the way we got to go. So let's search this way first.
I have a, what's it called? A weapon.
Yeah, look at all these weapons.
53.
Take that off. Oh.
How strong is that bow and arrow?
It's strong. It's got about
52 or like 53.
Oh, it's the bow and arrow, guys.
I see a chest.
Get out of the way. Get out of there. Get out of there. You're going to die. That was lucky. Whoa. Now it's getting tough. Because you know why, though? It's not even the game we're getting tough. We were making mistakes.
Yeah, that's
we were running in.
We should have done that.
Yeah, we should have done that. We're getting too big for our boots now. We're like, this is easy.
Yeah.
It's them guys there.
To be honest, they ask people.
Let's see what this is.
There's a chest.
Where?
Golden chest.
Where?
Up here. You didn't see it?
No.
And then.
Oh, yeah, that's a good chest. What do you get?
54.
Mace.
I got 54 weapon.
I'm gonna throw it in there. One second, minute.
We just crashed your party.
Hey!
Dude!
No. Yeah.
One person didn't die. Wow.
I see this guy up here. Bow and arrow guy. I see you. Oh, I can't even get him.
Okay.
Your health.
Dude.
Keep an eye on your health. Oh my!
I need a friend. Oh, why'd I have to defend the pig?
Piggy! Oh,
oh no! He didn't run away from us! Oh, he's gonna die instantly.
Oh, yeah. Hey, what'd you get?
Death cat mushroom. I've got the upgraded version of the mushroom.
Hey!
57!
That's lit!
Can I have two mushrooms on?
Yeah? Yeah, but what would you take off, though?
Oh, no, actually.
What would you take off? The mushroom is good, but not taking off two. Hey!
Do you know it makes you move faster as well?
Is it?
Yeah.
You go up, you should went up, but I stay down. Because you can go different ways.
Yeah. Alright, let me friend this.
Yeah, friend him. Oh!
It's not working. Are you enchanted?
Oh no!
I can't friend him!
Oh no! Oh no! Oh my! Oh my god, wait, let him come down! Oh, let him come down. Soul beam together. Let him come down. Wait, 3, 2, 1, now! That's soul beam, look at that! Oh! What's that? What's that? We've never seen that before! Come on, wait, look, where's that? Right here, right, go in that corner.
Flail! Black binds and chains enemies.
Oh, we're gonna look at that after. Don't sell that. Yo!
Strong is it? 58!
Yo, it's strong.
It has crit as well.
You need the crit. That crit's lit! I love getting new weapons that we haven't seen before. I need more souls now.
The excitement goes up.
I know! Okay, wait. That's it. Let me see what Matt. Yeah, we're all good. This is a little side on the left that coming up here that we can search in the room.
This is the ambush. Oh no, we're gonna die.
Come down.
The ambush. Told you. I got another flail.
Oh no! Oh
we're
my!
Gonna die.
I know.
That's what remember.
Leave that poison in the middle. If we can point in the middle again, we're dead.
Yeah, we do.
No, over here. Oh, stay this way.
Do you remember when I had the force field? Oh wait, let me friend
him. Hey!
I had another flail. Do you know that thing that I just got?
Oh yeah.
I got another one of them.
Is it?
Yeah.
Bling,
bling.
Bling, bling.
Oh my, do you know the gravity? It pulls them together.
Yeah.
And it pulls them into me.
Is it?
See, there's two gravity things.
That's lit. We only got one more restart on this, you know. If we die, yeah, two more times, we're doomed.
That ain't good.
I know.
Holy, I got two flails.
Have we got? Is there a boss on this level as well?
If there was, we'd die.
Can you friend them? Friend them.
Let's kill them.
Oh, okay. Yeah. You gotta pick your friends carefully, right?
Yeah. Don't pick the weak ones. There, look.
Oh! Are you the ghost? Oh, I got them anyway. My arrows are lit. You go that way, I'll go up this way.
Oh, yeah. No.
Oh, maybe not. I think sticking together is better, actually.
But yeah,
Yo. Let me see.
Kill the ghost dead.
Yeah, yo. I love, my fireworks now. Love them.
Before, we went through a stage of hating them.
I know.
Now we love them.
Oh, my God. So many ways to go.
Let's go down here.
There's too many ways. I hate when there's so many ways
friends.
To go. Yeah, good. Oh man, be careful, they're doing the flames.
No, they're dead. He's dead.
Them arrow guys are insanely strong.
Arrows.
Oh,
it bundles them up together.
That's wicked. And then you do a second one and boom.
Oh!
You're nearly dead. That was crazy.
Apple.
Yeah.
That could be saved my life. There you go.
Ooh, yeah!
Friend.
Oh, wow, I nearly died. I need to get the fruit.
I friended them, so it's going to do quite a lot of damage.
Yeah, like, you need that fruit. Ooh! That was... Oh, I'm going to hit him from here. Oh, busted! Yeah. Busted! Look at this! I hit him through the wall.
Wait, can I hit them?
I can hit him through the wall.
Now it's just ghosts. Really good. I need them.
Did you hear that dragon?
No, that was the ghost.
Hey, where was we going? Okay, yeah. Nice. I love this game. This is one of the best Minecraft games ever, man.
Switch.
We need it, man. We have never found the secret rune in this place. Come around this way. We need to find the secret rune in this place.
Yeah, because there must be one in
How strong are their bows? I need that food.
They do 27 damage too.
Oh, well. Wait, did we go through this way yet? Yeah, that's the way you cleared out first.
Oh, yeah.
When I went that way, yeah. Wait, I wonder what we're going to get. Are you sure there's no boss on this level?
There's no boss. No, that's the last level. I'm I'm gonna eat the lobster.
Supplies, yes. Get your arrows, yeah. Make sure when we get to where there's those, use your arrows like dong dong dong.
That is.
Yeah, like that.
Bundle them up?
Yeah, bundle them up, bro. Trust me, I'm just firing arrows. This guy's hiding behind the walls. They're being smart, they're trying to do what we do, hide behind the walls. Yeah, you got that, Saga, what to say, yeah. Oh, I swear this is the thing, this is the end. Yeah, this is the end.
Fresh.
This is it, look, 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 this is the end. See, this is the last boss. Oh, wow, we gotta be careful.
The
oh,
ambush.
No.
I fended him.
Oh, yes.
If I didn't, we'd have been dead. Let me just kill them. I need to help my...
Yeah, yeah, straight, straight.
Then my friends.
Ooh. We need your friend being charged up.
I killed them with one people.
I love this. I love that.
They don't even do that much damage.
What does it?
77, that's all they do.
Yeah, but it keeps them off our back.
No, the do you know the big Cyclops?
Yeah.
That's all they need to me.
To you?
Yeah.
Not to me.
Oh, yes, damage reduction.
Yeah.
I forgot about that.
Yo. I can get him there for you. I got a potion of swiftly over there.
Hey, I got a rapid push.
Hey! Uh-oh! I love that weapon!
I love this so much. It's too strong.
Get out of there. Do you know what I like about the fireworks the most as well? Is that if you run out of...
So you got up here
now. No, 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 we're not done, we're not done. There's something... Oh, yeah. He's over there.
No.
I
don't
see this anymore. Run, there's more! Ah! Run, 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 run! Yeah, yo! Oh my. Can you friend him?
Yeah, no, I already friended him. I can friend them though, yeah.
Yeah, if you can.
I can kill them though.
I need some fruit. Yeah, there you go.
They don't even do. They're not even that much of a deal now. Oh, look!
That guy's up there, look, is he glitched? Oh, I got him off! Good thing we had the bow.
Even more!
Okay. Yes! That flames, yeah, them flames are dangerous, you know. There's so many enemies!
No, there's not that many. No, because
the flames.
For me, there is. The flames, that's why.
Alright, there you go, I got some swifty abilities now.
I need that.
Hey! Oh, sorry. Oh, wait, I can't even do it to you.
I know, I swear this is the end, yeah.
Hey!
Sorry, just, I want to just get all the evil souls out.
Whoa! Send the souls away! That's my
I
goal.
Don't like the
evil souls. How do you get so many souls? I need to get so many souls like that as well.
I saved them.
We got some good stuff in these levels, guys. We got some really good stuff. I think it was above our level as well. So we done pretty good.
I let all the souls out to give me all the power for the enchantment.
I want that friending thing. If I get that friending thing.
Give you the friending thing.
That's what I need. I need it. I need
it. Possess you.
I need it. I'll get rid of my, what is it called? The fireworks.
No, that ain't worth that.
The friending thing's the fireworks. Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. Come on, think about it, bro. I would
but
do
sometimes
it. Alright, how about if you get firework? Alright, go on, you see if you push your one.
Look, IMG is 98, damage done,
120,000 damage done. That's a lot of damage. Alright, here we go, let's see what we get. You got
58!
What the what? How come you get.
Oh my god, I want to see how strong it is.
Wait, how did you get 58? No, oh, that's a lot stronger though. That's a lot stronger. I got a friendly thing! I got it! When did I get that? When did I get that? Oh no! I'm sorry, it's gotta go. The firework has gotta go.
No, the firework is
I got so... some good stuff in here. Look at the.
It helps us clear so many stuff.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh my god. It's got this.
No, ain't that good.
Wait, when you grab it, it gives me more souls.
No. Oh yeah,
it
that
gives
ability.
Me more souls.
No, the ability just makes you faster.
Wait, this one, when you gather souls, you gain 5% all movement speed.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm always the one that gives you more souls. Yeah. I have to say, that'd be so cool. All right, they're not even, that one's okay. No, these are not that great. My one's way better. Yeah. Well, my one's way better. See what this is.
Rapid crossbow. I want to see that.
Flame. Oh, that's the one that goes super fast. Like, what?
No, that is the butterfly one.
Told you.
That's no, the one I had was the butterfly one.
Is it? Wait, where's my one gone? Oh, there it is. My one's with
Oh no!
My one's waving. Get rid of that. You got? I want to see what mace you got.
Flail. I got two of them.
How did you get two of them?
Hold on, I'll show you.
Wait, no, that's busted. Rid of that one. I'm gonna keep this just in case. But we got a man. Yes, I finally got it. Finally. All right, I'm good with it.
Oh, no, no. 61. And it has crit.
Oh my.
It's my one, but I'm graded. 10% chance.
Oh, wait, put it on. Let's see.
And that, oh, wait, it's strong.
Go over there. Let's see.
Chains them together.
Oh, it chains them together as well.
So they can't move.
Hey, now do your one though.
Because that is crit, okay. And it has, what's it called?
No.
No, it has the ability.
It has them abilities. Oh, it has them abilities. Oh, it has that as well.
Should I put on?
But you're going to have to, you haven't got enough points to test it out fully. Well, that one you'd actually have to
do it.
Yeah, because then you'll see the natural hit. Yeah, all right, got it.
Okay.
Oh, there's only two though.
Oh.
Need one more.
Whoa, let's see Ashburn.
Oh!
About the same.
Yeah, it's about the same. And it can do crit as well. But this one you've got to be closer with though.
Oh, I know. We don't know that.
Here we do. See?
Oh no. Wait, how far can this hit?
Oh! Oh! A little bit better. Oh, I don't know!
No, this one's stronger.
Do you mean that one's stronger?
Get rid of that one.
That one's Johnny.
Oh.
Keep it just in case. We're gonna keep it just in case.
Rapid crossbow. Alright, I just wanna
keep
check
them
how much,
just
I wanna just check how much damage it does.
Oh my god.
Cause remember, exploding.
856. But the medallion's way better, bro. You can't do it till that charges back up.
Mace. Trish.
Yeah, trash. You got an upgraded version right there, so you don't need nothing other than that.
Trash. I got better version.
Put that on. Now get rid of that 37 one, yeah. Yeah. That's what I got.
It hasn't got piercing.
Oh, no.
156 damage.
Times three. How are you getting all these high levels? 59.
Wait, what does this do? Small chance to
ricochets off them. And this is the one that goes. Wait, what's that? No, what's the next one?
Fire arrows.
Oh no, wait, what's the other one then? That's that one, and that's train me
action. So, no, it has a chance to fire 5 arrows in all directions. So, I hit someone, three, dodge, and then 5 arrows are coming out. Of them,
so, guys, if you play this game, it's so hard to pick which ones are which. I don't know, what would you do?
Wait, I don't know. Let's just check.
Yeah, shoot. And then do you have one?
That's close.
And do you have one? And he come back. It blows up all the time, so it blows up everyone else, and it's got the gravity.
Oh, no.
Oh!
No, my one is better.
Yeah, your one is better.
Sorry, but bye.
You gotta go. Sorry, man. That one's trash. So you gotta just keep that one there just in case.
The firework ammo, not with my kind of one.
Yeah, no. The medallion's way better. That's what I'm not even gonna use. I'm gonna keep mine just in case if I don't like it, but. Alright, now we're gonna buy some. I'm going over here to buy some.
I'm getting the weapons, because
you got way more gems than me! 41! No, you buy some first.
No, you get them.
But you also make me run out all the stuff when you're getting all the powerful stuff.
Okay.
I thought I saw my stuff. I had a heart attack. Alright, go on.
You auto buy
it. I've got hardly any gems. 54s! How are you getting 54s? I'm getting 41!
Wait.
Oh my. I know why.
Why? Because I have the stronger set.
Wait, come off. Yeah, you got all 50s. Look at my sets. They're all 40s. I need to upgrade this so it gets off that. Look at my power. My power's only 44. Yeah, so you've got your power? 53. That's why you... Oh, so you got the power levels.
Oh.
So you pull what powers you are.
Oh, my God.
So when you start putting... See, because you got all 50s there.
Yeah.
Oh, that's how it works.
So you have to upgrade eventually.
You have to upgrade. You can't stay on the stuff.
That's pretty cool.
If you put this on there, you get even stronger stuff when you buy it. Put it on for 2 seconds when you buy it. Now look at it, 55, now go and buy it.
Yeah.
See?
That's a glitch.
Oh my God. This is busted.
Wait.
This is busted.
Trash.
All right, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna save up my gems so I can get more stuff on there. That's how you do it.
That's trash. And.
But it didn't have that piercing and going through.
I don't know.
Doof, 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 doof. Like my one. Groom, 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 groom.
What did you do?
What the heck? Yo, that one is trash. Oh, wait. 159, 500.
See how strong that is. It goes up to
did
a 5.
Did you sell your soul weapon? Your sword. Oh, cool. We sold it. No, nothing compared to what you're doing, bro.
I don't know if that's crit.
No. Yeah, no, no point. That one can go.
Put that back on.
Dude.
So just put on more powerful crossbows and armor.
Oh, yeah, that's what you do.
Okay, watch. Minus 52.
Made you 56 power. Now buy more. We just figured out a way to do it. We finally figured out a way to get better stuff in the shop. After we played it for this long. That's crazy.
No, right. I have to get rid of this to
guys,
get one more.
Guys. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, might as well.
Let's see what you get.
The final reveal!
I'm
getting all of them at the same time. I'm getting every single power what I did.
Yeah, no, you're just resetting it. Soul Scythe! See what abilities it got.
It has that thing,
and it has make them weaker when they hit you.
You're too late. I've already got rid of
it. Yeah, it's 53, so you don't want to go back down. That's why this mace might actually be better for you, no?
The mace?
Yeah, because it's making your power level more stronger.
True. Has it got crit?
Yeah! It's got crit as well!
Oh, yeah.
It's got crit!
Okay, wait.
What's this combo like? Is it got a combo?
Is it just one? Dum.
Oh,
no. No, it's faster, though. So, when that's doing one. So when he hits
one,
when he hits one, that's doing two.
That's doing two,
and
yeah.
And how much is that?
And it's chaining them together as
so
well.
So it's doing like 1,000 damage as
yeah.
well.
Yeah, and then you're gonna upgrade it once you break that, you're gonna put all the stuff on that one.
Oh yeah, I might as well do that.
Do it then, yeah. And it's 61 anyway, bro.
Oh yeah, might as well.
You can't go back down.
Move on.
You break that one, yeah. And then go and.
I was going to do it. Oh, that's a bad idea.
No, it's not. Okay. It's stronger because you need that anyway.
Oh,
yeah, now.
Crit.
100%, yeah. Crit. Now see. See if it doesn't. Yeah, look, see?
Yeah, that's better.
And it's chaining them together as well.
That's stronger.
Oh, you're lucky, man. But now we know how to figure the shop out.
Yeah.
Now we know how to figure the shop out. We've played for so long, we didn't know. All right, anyway, guys, Minecraft Dungeons, the second episode right there. If you guys are enjoying it, let us know in the comments below. If you guys have awesome sets, let us know in the comments below what sets you have. But until then, we'll see you in the next episode. DJ!